to pull us apart. It ain't working because you're perfect, and I know that you're worth it. I can't walk away.
Welcome back, Catamounts. My name is Tanya Chathey, your student body historian. Hope everyone enjoyed their weekend. And let's get started with the last Catamount TV episode of February. Marvel Club is hosting Team Jeopardy as part of their monthly meeting today in room 1634 during BHAF. Come to have a fun-filled time and possibly win some prizes. PC Programming Club is having a workshop today during BHAF in Mod 505. They will be discussing about array, vectors, structure, class, and more. Science Buzz Magazine is having their first meeting today during AHAF. Come to learn about the contents and requirements of their magazine. Seniors, the yearbook wants you to nominate candidates for this year's senior superlatives. Scan the QR code on the scrolling announcements and make sure to fill it out as soon as possible, as the form closes today. Tomorrow is the last day to donate books for the 10th annual Children's Book Drive. Make sure to drop off any new or gently used books that are appealing and reflect the diversity of our community at the Media Center. Aneesh, please take it on from here.
Thanks, Tanya. I'm Aneesh, your Student Body Vice President, and moving forward with the announcements. An informational session about Wake Tech will take place tomorrow during Smart Lunch in room 2613. Nonprofit Marketing Club is having a general meeting tomorrow during BHAF in room 2611. Panther Creek Theater Company is presenting Anastasia. Watch the play on Thursday, Friday, or Saturday at 7 p.m. Buy tickets as soon as possible through the form on the scrolling announcements. Interested in submitting a newspaper? PCHS Newspaper Club is looking for pieces for their magazine. Make sure to submit using the QR code on the scrolling announcements by March 1st if interested. Photography and graphic design enthusiasts, Yearbook is looking for new members. Applications are due Friday and you can complete them on scrolling announcements. Reminder, Yearbook is a year-long course that takes place during second period. Do not apply if you cannot take the course for the entire year. Now I give it back to Tanya to finish it off.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to the second installment of the Catamount Way. Today we will go over Smart Lunch expectations. First, students in the commons during lunch are expected to be seated. Students are prohibited from walking around, standing in groups, or leaving the cafeteria unless the bell has rung, they are using the restroom, or any other necessary and important task. Second, all students should clean up after themselves after they've done eating. Please utilize the labeled trash and recycling bins placed throughout the cafeteria to dispose your trash. This will help keep our school clean and sanitary and help our school janitors tremendously. Lastly, outside food and beverages are prohibited to be brought into the building by off-campus lunch students. Leftover food and drinks should be disposed of in trash cans outside the building or in student courtyards. Along with outside food, food delivery services such as Uber Eats, DoorDash, Grubhub, or similar services are not permitted on campus. Please follow these Smart Lunch expectations to help run a clean and successful school. Thank you for your cooperation.
That's it for this week, Catamounts. Hope you have an amazing time. Be optimal.